Getting started with your new California Air Tool 6310 compressor. Open the box. Before starting, make sure to remove and read the owner's manual. Remove wheel assembly kit and air filter. Save all packaging material in case you need them at a later time. Remove assembly wheel kit from packaging. Install wheels onto the air compressor as demonstrated. Install the cushion foot onto the air compressor, as demonstrated. Install air filter onto the air compressor as demonstrated. Please watch our next video, how to test run your 6310 air compressor.